Hi, my name is Turo Tervonen and I work as an AV designer in Kailastalo School Project. When I was asked to get into the project as an AV designer, in that point I learned that actually AV design is part of the architect planning. And I'm like, what is this? Then of course, I understood that this is Artom case, so it make a lot more sense, but still, it was the first case where AV design was under a architect design. Basically, what I needed to do was just to make sure that things like, you know, electricians' jobs, you know, the cabling is done correctly, basically just electricity and data. You know, making sure that the sockets are where they should be, and that's it. You know, it's super, super easy for me as a AV designer, and then, what I could do is to maximize with the budget that I had, being the AV designer for the part that actually needed that, you know, special lighting and fixed stuff. Honestly, I'm a tech nerd. That is the most honest way I could put it. And I'm part of Artom story. That is the God honest truth. But it was a kind of a battle because I always wanted to make sure that I have the pure intentions. I always make the, you know, scaling, which is actually the best choice. But I didn't have, you know, the best understanding. And when I did Kailastalo project, that gave me so much information, practical information about how I can actually solve the fixed stuff with AV, which is actually Artom. Being the classical AV guy, you know, the tech guy, I needed to accept that Artom is actually a good thing. But when I kind of got over that point, I noticed how many cases and how many ways I can benefit from Artom and in our line of work. They think about Artom is, you know, something that is taking away from us. Like our specialty is not being used anymore because we are using Artom. That is pure shit. Not part of my French, but you know, it, basically we are talking about stuff that are making our work easier. We can concentrate more on the user, more on the project itself, more on what we shall do. And Artom is one of the best products in terms of what I can actually do with my time in terms of a project where I'm designing. Networking, single transmission, all that kind of stuff, which is, you know, the basic AV stuff. Artom was part of that. For instance, the principal can do, you know, speeches to the classrooms via Artoms, which is, you know, the signal is transmitted over the network. So Artoms were, in fact, they were in part of the AV system. It's not like, you know, Artom is here, there goes away the AV system. No. It's just a better way of doing some things. And in schools especially, many things. So that's what I love.